Okay. Thank you. And the second side, I want it medium to medium low. Awesome. The reason I want this to happen, people, is because most of us, when we start to grill, we put everything on high. Everything makes me happy now. Thank you so much. So if I give myself a part of the grill that's a little bit lower, anything that's burning,
Alright,
so one for you, one for me. Alright, so we're going to put on gloves. No glove, no cooking. Alright, so let me show you what I've got today. Who's our camera person that's going to take care of this?
So
we have Black Angus beef. Best beef in all of Romania, but not even just Romania.
The whole world.
And I happen to know some influential people that can make sure that you can get this to take home one of these days.
Jeez.
Awesome. Now, let's do a little show and tell, okay? Number one. I have a strip loin. No, this is my tri-tip. This is a piece of meat that not many people ever use, but I'm gonna make this secretly for you. Take a look at this. The muscle is like a bead, okay? And it goes into one section and then comes back out another section. Kind of like your hand, okay? Goes down to a point and spreads out. When I cook this meat, I will cook it on the fat side down to render the meat to the fat to trim. I don't know what you said, but I'm sure it's right, okay?
The fat is all down.